In 1901, they opened Abraham Lincoln's casket. You see, Lincoln's son decided to rebury his father more securely. But before they did that, there was a fear that Lincoln's body was stolen from the casket. So they pried it open and were hit with a terrible smell. They knew it was him by his hair, beard, and mole, which were all preserved. It was theorized that Lincoln had been embalmed so many times that his body was practically mummified.